can't make an ADV burger in your home kitchen or on your garden barbecue. You can't buy an ADV burger. The making of an ADV burger is a complex process which takes at least a full day to complete. Besides your favorite burger ingredients like ground beef, vegetables and bread, you also need a full day of unpaved roads, stunning scenery, an unexpected event for campfire stories, a wildish campsite, and an open fire. So, let's start cooking.
Little snake. Whoops. Snake in the pit. Achtung. Trilla ner gefahr.
Hole. This has to be the place, I guess. Let's set camp. It's so quick with this. First this. That's nice. And then my sleeping mat there. And the sleeping bag, of course. Nice. And a pillow. That's good. Put it in here. and some Bierwurst beer sausage made from boar. I bought them locally at home and brought them here. Are they still local? Yes, a big patty. Tomatoes, I bought one bun, okie doke, camping cooking. This is going to be one tough burger to get one bite of. There's one cheese on that too. I will break my jaw joint for this. One ADV Burger. I'm glad you don't see what's happening down here. Cheers! Now we can sit and look at the view. The view is great out here. Ooh. It's amazing. You can just sit and look at that all day. It doesn't really get dark here. It's 20 minutes to 11 in the evening and still quite bright.
the morning. Slept quite well, and it seems to be very nice weather. Let's see if we can... Indeed.
Okay, time for some breakfast. The evening meal, the burger yesterday, the ADV burger was first class. The morning coffee, however, is not first class. I should really get some good coffee. Perhaps try ride the bean coffee next time, huh? That'd be something. Check them out. I'll have a link for them also. Some breakfast bread. And perhaps the greatest invention of all. Bacon cheese on tube. It can be used as toothpaste also. So that's the only taste you need in your mouth actually.
Too many days in the darkness, without a glimpse of the light. Running tired,
no trash,
but I swear I'll never give up the fight.